group is going to actually perform duets with Miss Upshaw.